that she's been doing this transportation project, trying to keep everyone abreast on what's going on. I think she needs to be committed for that, because if not, I think it would fall by the wayside. And I'd like to just commend Vivian for the work she's continues to do in the community. It's good to have council people out there visible in the community, so people can reach out to them and get, just get them.
Anybody else, any other council? All right, in that case, I'll entertain a motion.
So move.
Second.